Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be a random story that is made up. There was a person that lived in a forest made out of rocks. In this place, there was a god. The god was Pluto, the god of the underworld. The person named Temple that he worshipped him by giving him a full-size mecha T-Rex that can shoot lasers out of his eyes and spit fire because it's cool. He made a new one every week for Pluto. Pluto thought of that, it was pretty cool. But he got more and more, so Pluto got bored of them. So he put him in the underworld because why not? The end.